Let's look at this question. The road connecting two towns, A and B, goes only uphill or downhill. There is no stretch of road that is level. Vijay's car does a constant 48 km per hour uphill and 80 km per hour downhill. Find the distance between A and B. If it takes exactly 9 hours for Vijay to make one round trip from A to B and back. Now, if he is making one round trip, can you also see all the portions that were previously uphill will now be downhill? And all the portions that were previously downhill will now be uphill. So if that is known to us, can I say the average time taken to cover the entire journey would be nothing but average speed using these two? Average speed is calculated using harmonic mean. So let us calculate the average speed. Average speed is 2 into 40 into 80 divided by 40 plus 80. So I get 6400 divided by 120. Cancel, cancel. This will turn to 3. This will turn to how much? 160. The average speed is 160 by 3. 53.33. But this is okay. The average speed for the entire journey is this. So the distance traveled will be 160 by 3 into 9. But this is the to and fro distance. The distance moving forward and the distance going back. We only need distance between A and B. So just one time of this. So this entire thing has to be divided by 2. So our answer would now be cancel, cancel, 80 into 3. Final answer will be 240, which is given by option C.